overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please, show me the way. But it shall be.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off.
Is there anything you need?
We'll live.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready. You should strip them.
Put their heads on stakes.
We'll send them a message by surviving. Make sure you take those rifles. We'll need them.
To shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you.
I still can't see straight.
By night.
Everything's blurry.
Hello there.
That's to be expected with a blow to the head.
But it...
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom.
It will get better, right?
I can't save the leg. The wound is too severe.
Would you?
What would you say? You'll have to ask them that. I can't say.
I'll try and find something to numb the wound.
No, you can't!
But I can't promise.
You're not taking my leg! You will not! I'm no help if I can't fight!
You look a little gray.
I don't...
And you too. Are you hurt?
I took a round of my leg, but it's clean. I can wait.
Is that you, Jacob?
She took a jolt.
It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.
Some kind of burial chamber.
A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain. Magnificent.
Thank you.
coins for the ferryman.
We may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us. But now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high.
Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Thank you. I hope I'm not too late. God, no.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot! We will...
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward. What's our status?
I think I heard something.
We're under attack! He's dead!
There!
Open up! On your six! Got a flanking position!
I got a flanking position!
You and me.
Insatiable.
Hands in the air, now! Drop it!
Drop the gun.
Don't shoot. We will... Gotcha. Shots fired! We've got shots fired!
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take his...
All right, my friend. Your turn.
I won't tell you anything.
See, I believe you. Which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask...
I'm under fire! He's hit! Under fire!
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
You didn't have to help us. I will remember that.
Just help us get
I'll be all right. I just need to rest.
I just need to rest. Give me a moment. Thank you.
Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on. It'll be over soon. It's barred from the other side.
Must be a way out of here.
There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
From the choppers. I need you to get Trinity's attention. Any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Back me up! God, keep firing!
He's
dead! Keep her down! Laying down, cover and fire! We gotta fight!
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle, and now it seems we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
Five, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with it?
No, the Atlas could be down there.
She's here!
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position! You push her back! Now!
Reinforcements are here! Pin her down!
I got you covered!
I'm under fire!
Go, go! Keep your heads down!
Moving into cover!
Come on!
Move it into position!
We got a man down! Keep her down! Move!
Now take it! Take her out!
Moving into cover!
Advancing! Cover me!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Catacomb to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can.
You spilt blood for us. I want to help.
You know where the Atlas is?
The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there.
Why? What will I find?
There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters, said it had nothing to do with hunting, but that's your first lesson. Everything is connected, and I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track, hunt, and bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day, both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
I can no longer deny the pull that Alia has on me. She came to me, alone, as I walked the passes high above the valley. I know now that the draw was mutual. I explained to her why I could not, should not, why my position amongst our people should preclude such folly, why I could never make her happy. But it didn't matter what I said. As my mouth spoke, my arms reached out to enfold her, and we embraced. It has been so long, and I am still human.
You're alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance. We'll take any extra hands we can get. If you're going back to the village,
be careful.
Hello there. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
Surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months.
Think I heard something. Take a look.
Understood.
Where the hell did this come from?
Master! Incoming!
Let's do a sweep.
Weapons free.
We got incoming!
He's dead!
She's reloading! Shoot her!
I got advancing! Cover me!
Laying down covering fire!
I'm under fire!
We got a man down! Got it! Keep firing!
We got a torn apart!
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But all roads lead to Rome. Trust me, this sounds crazy even to me, but people have to know this. If I'm gonna die for this, I want to be on the right side for once. And Constantine, I know you're probably reading this too. You might make me disappear, but you won't win out here. And if I never get the chance to say it to your face, you're out of your fucking mind.
The hired guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back to base camp. Leave them to it. Roger, we're clear. Copy that.
All right, once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath... Hold up.
Stay alert.
Show yourself.
Intruder!
Back me up!
On your shit!
Back me up!
Covering fire!
Flush her out!
Flush her out!
Damn it, take her out! Advancing to cover! Keep her down! Covering fire! Taking casualty! Give me suppressing fire! Now!
Lay down,
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. They want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Something like that. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get commendations for today's action. You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start.
Think I heard something. I'll take a look.
I copy.
Something's not right.
Back me up! Focus and fire! He's hit!
I got a hit! Just you and me!
Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with feathers. The birds in our valley fly mostly by day, nesting away at dark. You've seen gulls and other kinds farther afield. Those common birds would count for today's lesson, but it would lack ambition. You clever students who wish to impress me would do well to head to the high elevations between dawn and dusk. I would find buzzard most impressive. And before you ask, the chickens around our village came here with our ancestors. Bringing me a tame bird from your mother's yard will not fulfill the assignment.
Security guards came at night. Knew they would. I crossed a line when I killed the tech from Echo Squad. I knew I shouldn't have, but I couldn't help it. Remnant weren't enough. I needed something more. They brought me to the windowless room. I thought I was dead. And then Constantine was there. He took my head in his hands and smiled. He told me he understood. He was like me once. I've sinned, but there could be forgiveness. I have been a blunt instrument, just swinging wildly. He told me I could be redeemed. I've got a special skill. I just need sharpening. Trinity can make me a weapon, point me in the right direction. I almost cried and kissed his feet. I will become what I was meant to be, for Trinity, for Constantine.
So what did he say?
It's not his call. But he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment.
Someone there?
Got contact! I got her! Advancing to cover! I'm on it!
You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
Looks clear.
Roger, we're clear.
All right, how's it look?
Secure, all the way down to the water.
We did a sweep of the buildings. We found a straggler hiding in the lodge, but otherwise it looks clear.
Good. Okay, make sure everyone stays sharp.
We worried about a counterattack?
Maybe, but not from the natives. They won't risk it now that we have prisoners.
I'll check it out. Roger.
Where'd this come from?
Illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off, getting lost in memories, lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift, how I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I ripped myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done, and this time will be no different.
Croft is operating against us at every turn. Someone put a fire in her. Lord Croft was too bookish to possess any true resolve. He was a coward. His daughter is something different. I almost gave an order today that no man should kill Croft but me. I fear she is starting to cloud my judgment. I must remind myself, the goal is not another dead Croft. The goal is the divine source.
Incoming! We're under attack! Moving into position!
You got it!
Here! Take her down! She's hit!
I'm taking fire!
She's hit! Got a flank in position! Come on! Get there! Flush her out!
Uh.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this moment, more than ever.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Thank you.
You cannot dig too deep or too fast.
The men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are then... expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
We've reached the lower level, but we have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Define lost, Commander.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just gone.
Then proceed without them.
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risk.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
They're gonna pull us both down!
Shit! Lara! Lara! I can't hold on! It's going to break! Reconsider my offer, Lara! Before it's too late!
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family! I'm getting the Atlas, Anna!
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara! If they can't find it, neither can you!
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas!
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Oh God!
No, not like this. I can't. Not.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
Ah!
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the form of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
Trinity, they're here.
Target acquired. Can't wait for other fire teams. Engage at once.
Advance. Clear the cover now.
Roger that.
We got a man down. Just wait.
Thermite's through.
Take in position.
Set the charges.
Light it. Go.
Grenade out.
Contact. Get clear.
Form up on me. Kill the girl, but you're not in the
under
objective!
Under fire!
Taking position!
Advancing to cover!
This ends here and now!
Tune it down!
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
She's got to still be here. Cover the exits. We have to retrieve that.
Here! I fucking got her!
Find the outlet. Double time and let's get that hell out of here.
Got movement here!
Forget the girl! We have to...
Three! It's over! Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Looks like they were always prepared for war. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them.
Okay.
Just one more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel.
A minute ago, and oh fuck,
they could be anywhere. We're trapped in here with them.
Must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. Should clear the way a bit. If I could use the water somehow. Oh God!
Tienes sentido!
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
You're making great strides, young ones.
I almost believe some of you might be passable hunters someday. But here is where we begin to separate the wheat from the chaff. Today, while the sun is up, we stalk deer. Their meat, their skin, antlers, even their bones are what keep us all alive. Respect the deer, for it is as close to God as we are. Find them by their bedding, where the grass is pressed flat, or near berry bushes where they feed. Strike true. Don't let it feel a moment of fear or pain. Remember, I will be judging you, and whoever brings me a stag will be judged most favorably.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the deathless one Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger, but I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now. Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point.
That puts the center of this city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it! Stop! That's it! Katesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.